Number two, good news for travelers at McGhee Tyson Airport.
The TSA says agents have detected fewer guns this year. So far this year, agents have found 9 firearms. That's down from 15 at the same time last year. So far, agents have found 157 firearms on passengers at airports across the state. 101 of those are at Nashville International. If you're caught with a gun at the airport, you face both criminal and civil penalties.